There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down or below. My bully boys blow. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take.